All the answers, all of them. Okay, let's see. What we feel here. I don't remember this particular instance. As I said before, up to the...
Sir. Everything all right, sir?
Yes, fine. I'm just preoccupied, that's all.
Don't forget your invitation. Master Birch will be meeting you inside.
Thank you.
Where shall I retrieve you once you're done?
Front of the Opera House. And be quick about it. Don't expect to be here long.
I'll bring her round at once.
Up to a procreation act, I have seen a playthrough of this game. A deadly performance.
Invitation, please. Shall I take your coat, sir?
Okay, I'm guessing we are in England.
Ladies and gentlemen,
system
you
message.
Are requested to kindly find your seat.
I think it's a tad dark. Let's see, you might hear this referred to as the Covent Garden, which it faces, or the Royal Opera House, which it later became. However, this is the original Theatre Royal building, opened in 1732 and destroyed by a fire in 1808. It will be rebuilt, then destroyed by a fire again in 1857, and then almost completely renovated in the 1990s. They have installed a smoke detector this time. The original theater lineup was varied, containing ballet, operas, and even acrobatics. Many of Handel's operas opened here, right until his death in 1759, when he mysteriously stopped writing them. What? But the building was mainly used for presenting plays, at least for the first 100 years of its history. The reason? It held the exclusive rights to perform a spoken drama in London, awarded by King Charles II. Yes, kings could do that. Though why they would is beyond me. Bribes. Kings back then loved monopolies. Monopolies of tobacco, monopolies of whiskey. Holy shit, this is dark. I guess it's...
Good evening, sir. This way, please.
Holy Jesus. No, I think I don't need to ring up the brightness on here. Where would that be? I don't like... My game's too bright, but that's just ridiculous. And that works.
My apologies.
Excuse me, good sir. I need to find my seat. Don't worry, I won't fart.
Evening, Haytham.
Reginald?
I can't tell you how happy I was to hear they'd mounted this revival. Gay's best work by far. Have you seen it before?
Once. My father brought me here as a child. Though I remember little of it. I don't suppose tonight will afford me the luxury of a proper viewing either.
No, I'm afraid it won't. On to business then. Do you see him?
No. But I guess it's up there. I lost.
A lawyer is an honest employment. So
he's seated in one of the boxes above.
The stairs are watched. We'll need to find another way up.
For 'tis but fitting that we should protect and encourage cheats. Since we live by
Owen's turn.
Sir, Black Maul, that sick word of trial, comes on in the afternoon.
But they seriously... okay, find a secluded area.
As the wench is very active and industrious,
a thousand pardons. My apologies.
Tom Cags, sir,
what an asshole.
A lazy dog.
Okay, let's try not to be too conspicuous about this.
This is death without reprieve. I may venture to book for Tom Gag £40.
Are they?
Baseline lifesaver from transportation.
Yes.
Well, I can get more wire staying in.
No one will notice me. Well, if it's as dark as my gameplay.
And in truth, tis a pity to lose so good a customer. If none of the gang take her off, she may, in the common course of business, live at 12 months longer.
I didn't mean to use the tongue, dear.
Up we go. Well. Drunken assholes.
Said you says all.